kind of just talking about horror.
Yeah.
Because Gindy doesn't like horror.
Right.
No, but we like movies like The Thing. We're like, is that horror? Well, yeah.
Yeah.
There's an Alien. And, yeah, there's a movies that we brought up because you were talking about movies that I could watch a thousand times and I never get tired of it. And there were a lot of those type of horror movies, right?
Yeah, and for me, I'm not a horror like a, you know, like Halloween, like that type of horror. I'm not a, I don't watch those movies at all. But like what Scott was saying, and I guess maybe they're more thrillers? Possibly, I don't know, it's a fine line. Because I don't think of Alien or Aliens as a horror movie, even though it kind of is. But what I love is to manipulate the audience, right? To create a tension, because if you think about it, it's fantastic. We're creating a mood and a tension and a story all by drawings and manipulated movement that we've done. Nothing is real. Like, it's all just manufactured for this. And if I can create love or scary or just suspense where you're just so anxious about what's going to happen next, that's, you know, I'm very successful with that. You know, and I'd be very happy. The last thing I want is just to sit there, watch it, like, oh, okay, that was cool, you know. I want people to feel, whether it's crying or laughing or drama or whatever. And so horror does come in the second season, particularly in one episode, but I won't give that away. And so it's an exercise in what you're just saying.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hello, I just wanted to say thank you for sharing all those pieces, because I'm hoping to work in pre-production in the next couple years, and that just all...
If you like cartoons, movies, books, music, I demand you subscribe to this channel. Subscribe, be prepared. Doom. Subscribe, or be prepared for doom. Do not resist. Do not resist. Subscribe.